Saturday nights, blueberry cigarillos. Swishes make my throat hurt. Rolling up CBs on the side for me. Light them up and let them both burn.
I feel so lucky right now. I get to marry my best friend.
Nothing, and I mean nothing, has been able to take away the beautiful stamp you've left in my mind. And the effect it's had over me when you and I first looked at each other in September of 2013.
And all the things that I know that your parents don't, they don't care like I do, nowhere like I do. And all the things that I know that your parents don't, they don't care like I do, nowhere like I do.
I vow to make this whole thing count, to make sure you remember that, and to prove to you that everlasting love is possible and very, very real.
I love that you're a true and loyal friend, not just to me, but to others as well, and that's something that I so deeply admire.
I vow to pour love into our family from now and forevermore, to be anything near as great as the fathers in our lives.
I will dedicate myself to your happiness, your successes, and your smile. I will support you through your greatest challenges and encourage you to grow, just as you always have for me.
The lengths that you will go to lessen my hidden sufferings and grow my happiness are above and beyond anything a man like me could ask for. And for this reason, among many others, I promise to uphold these vows forever and beyond.
Thank you for taking this journey with me. I can't wait to see where these future years take us. Te amo. Ami tumaki balabashi. I love you.
I am pleased to present you the newlyweds, Ty and Kate Farazi.
It just feels incomplete now. Ty, I know that no matter what, we'll always have each other's backs and always gonna support each other's decisions. And as mom always says, we only have each other. And I've seen you mature and change for the better over the past years, and I look up to you and have the utmost respect for you. And I hope to be half the person you've grown to be one day.
Kate and Ty, I'm so happy for you guys. Ty has been my brother.
and Kate has already felt like family to me for years. Today, it just becomes more solidified and official. May your love for each other always remain deeper than the surface and eternal.
I love you both so much. I admire your relationship and your love. You bring out the best in each other, and you've made each other better people over the past years. And I'm wishing you both a happy, healthy marriage, and I can't wait to see the life you built together, so congrats.
I can't wait to see where this journey takes you, and I feel blessed to have been a part of your special day. Cheers, everyone.
Yes, I'm gonna stay with him tonight. I'll see you in the morning. No, of course he won't drink and drive. Can you say bye to mom for me?
Tonight we find ourselves at a micro wedding. Crazy. I never heard that term before. Trying to limit 50 of your friends and family was so challenging for Canadian Pie. Almost 27 years ago, Jody and my life was forever changed. Starting right at her birth, Kaitlyn's defiance to enter the world was the first of many challenges. Todd, I'm probably not telling you anything that you don't already know, but Kaitlyn can be difficult. But she's also intelligent, can be thoughtful, respectful, kind, and caring. And now, I'd like you all to lift your glasses. To all the family and friends who have passed away but influenced our lives in so many ways, you're still here today in our hearts. Also to the family and friends here tonight and the ones who couldn't be here but are wishing well, Kaitlyn and Ty, the absolute best of luck and a lifetime of love and happiness together. Cheers.
Close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me that I call my own.
I can't believe only 30 years ago I was holding one of the most beautiful babies in my arms. He brought joys and happiness to our life. Having him gave me the great opportunity to discover the wonderful feeling of being a mother. As a child, he was one of the happiest little boys who enjoyed dancing, jumping all over the house and listening to music. Kate, she's a wonderful woman. She actually stole everyone's heart in my family. She's very sweet. We are very happy that Kate and Taimur found each other, and they are very good friends. For the past 7 years, we have seen them as a couple, and as the day has passed, we saw them growing stronger with their love and friendship.
There is no winner and loser in marriage. There is no boss in marriage. It's, you know, you need, like they said, you need two hands clap. So you have to work together. You have to love each other, communicate each other, and respect, most important, respect each other.
They say the life is a journey, but with someone wonderful beside you, it is more than that. It is a beautiful adventure. Therefore, congratulations on the start of this journey today. May God bless your marriage.
If I could be honest, here in this moment, I've been so nervous to stand here with you. They're all here for us.
I just want to say thank you to everybody, and the fact that there's so many people in these seats right now, even given the minimum in a time like this, is very special to both of us. You know, it's important to have important people in your life. I do value all of you so much. And Kate does as well. What I'm trying to say here is that this may not have been the dream wedding, this may not have been what was in our plans, but this is better than anything we've ever expected.
I know they see us, but they don't stand a chance. I have kissed those lips a thousand times before this. Tomorrow I'll open my eyes and I will whisper to my wife, I belong to you. If I could be honest, here at the refuse to grow older unless it's with you. I fell in love and made you a promise, though I'd never know.